Alright, hey girls, it's Girls Rule on 2312, and this is going to be a video on the coupons that I have. If you watch my videos, you've probably seen most of my coupons, and I just put them in this poi sample thing that I got, and that goes on the side of my period storage thing. So, these are coupons. Sorry, I'm not really prepared. And this is also going to be like a pamphlet video, so I might as well just take everything up. Okay, so we're going to start with coupons. And this is save $2 on any one Poise product. And that expires not until 2014. And then this one is save $1 on any You Buy Kotex. Well, yeah, You Buy Kotex. And I'm going to get two more of these because I ordered more samples. These are the You Buy Kotex ones. And then save $2 on any one Poise feminine wellness product. So, they've got, sorry, I'm not finding this. Okay, well, they have cooling gel, cooling towelettes, or feminine wash. The other ones are for, like, adults. Yeah, I don't want to say them because that's kind of weird. Save $2 on any one Poise product. And I'm covering up the barcodes because, and then here's another one of the save $2 on any one Poise feminine wellness product, same as this one. Okay, now for my pamphlets, and I might actually find some more coupons in these pamphlets. This is just all the videos that I want to do, and I've been really slacking off of this, and I'm just making videos on whatever. But this is the Poise Hourglass one pamphlet thing. And inspired by you, hourglass pads are contoured for comfort and protection. And right after this video, I need to do chores, so I'm trying to hurry. And then that's all of the features that the Poise hourglass pads have. You can pause it if you want to read it. Go back and pause it. And this is just like a You Buy Kotex tween pamphlet thing. I have had this forever. Like, since You Buy Kotex Tween came out, I got these, like, the period after that these came out. And, yeah, so. And then this is another Poise thing. I think I got the coupon out that was inside of it. And check out my Poise sample videos. Or I think I did a little bit in more detail. This is just what this says. And then here's a picture of the liners. And then there's all of their, like, products from smallest to largest. So, yeah. And then I have a You Buy Kotex one because I got You Buy Kotex samples. Your period, your way, see yourself, whoops, I haven't even ever read this before, so I'm just gonna go ahead and read it. See for yourself why so many girls love You Buy Kotex, tampons, pads, and liners. With protection to meet everyday need, you can handle anything that comes your way. That was this one. And on this one it says, no bunching, ultra-thin pads with memory flex core. Unique shape that conforms to your body for outstanding protection, is what that picture says. And then this is just small but mighty, the You Buy Kotex clicks. Expands all around for total protection. Perfectly sized to go anywhere you go. Goes from compact to full size in just one click. And then the You Buy Kotex sleek says, preferred by girls over Tampax Pearl. Slim and stylish for on-the-go coverage, and perfect touch grip for just the right placement. Sorry, I was reading what that little star meant right there. That means for super. And then for the liners, I'm just going to let you read that yourself because I don't want to read. Sorry about the glare. So yeah, that's that. And then this is just the UI Kotex thing about TSS. And then this is just the instructions that came with the UI Kotex tampons. And so that's it, and I'm going to show you how I put them in. It's smallest to biggest, so this is like pretty much my biggest pamphlet, so that goes in there. And then it's this one, this other boys one. So now it's like this. And then goes my list. You buy Kotex things. Tween. And then the other You buy Kotex thing. And then coupons. So that goes in there. And then I'll show you where it goes in my storage. Oh, it goes over here. So, this is, my iPod is hot. This is just like my storage right here. Here, let me turn it. My iPod's charging, so I can't pull it. So this is my storage, and then this just goes on the side so like nobody can see it. It's like a little block off. Just goes on the very side like that. This right here. And so, thank you for watching. Please remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and request videos. Goodbye.